Yay, nettles.
Jesus.
They won't be needing this. And they won't be needing this. Oh yeah, give me that. Yum yum yum. Carrots, yum. What you got? Yum. They have a lot of food for people who are dead. And maybe I shouldn't take the food, I should just take their money. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, I don't think they have anything. This door looks fairly new. Ooh, whoopsie whoopsie. Can't get in. Might have gotten stuck there. Alright, let's continue the story. I'm gonna use this sword. No, stats are too low. Low 4. What are my stats? Ooh, speech. Lowborn. Have one at the same time. We'll keep that for now. There. Got him. Thought I got him there. He's down. I'd rather not use my other stuff, you know what I mean. My sword, because I can't really use it. He went down. Take you. Can I use this? No, I can't. And no, doesn't have anything I need. You see looting. Oh no. No need. Arrows, can't pick them up. Get these nettles though. Nettle. Eh. Eh. We're gonna be unstoppable as Robin Hood. And don't mind me if I do this along the way. It helps with my strength as well, so this is pretty good. Free XP basically. Oh, sorry about the dead bodies. Oh, I'll get a bandage and some dry fruit. Oh, what did I pick up? Oh, these aren't nettles. Ooh, yum. Horse poop. I wonder when I face run if I can just run away and shoot him from a distance. I'll try that because I know I can't beat him with a sword fight. Just wreck me. Oh, the charcoal burners didn't make it.
It's the charcoal burner.
You have any charcoal? Most of it. Expensive. Oh, lovely. Demonetization station. Hello.
Hey!
No!
Why would he do that? Right, come back here.
There you are, you
change. Oh, I can use my...
Give up your weapon.
I agree.
Dishonorable, yes, but he is a bandit. We give no quarter to bandits. A dagger, I will need that. Some Grosham, gimme gimme. And none. He has nothing I want. I wanted to use my sword because...
Why did anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
I wanted to level it up. Nettles, give me that strength. Yeah, as you can see, I got rid of the stupid swaying motion that you have to manage while shooting them both. Yeah, it's much more simple. Wow, fields of poppies here. Oh, not poppies, marigold. So much marigold. What is that? I'm just running off to do this. Oh. Oh, so many fields of marigold. Holy moly. Marigold. Yeah, no more, no more. No more. Oh, more. More. Sorry guys, I'm getting sidetracked, but this does level up my strength. Because I have the perk leg day.
Hey, who's there?
The hell? Didn't see me? Didn't see me, huh? Oh, you about to die, bro. If I can just shoot properly. This would be so much harder, like, trying to manage swaying. Hey, he's dead. I get... Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Okay, I'll loot his body now. What you got? Arm plates, blunt defense, minus two. Don't think he has any. Ooh! Take those. And nothing else. What do I have? Can I take this, maybe? And see if I can use it. Yes, I can. Okay. And I need a shirt. Feet. Noble's feet. Oh, yeah. There we go. Head coy if I have that. Okie dokie. Let's continue with the story. And my bow out just in case. Any more funny business. Are we even supposed to go through here? No. Shit. Where was I supposed to go through? Crap. I think I'm lost. Maybe around here. Might as well pick some of these. How's my food situation? 82, just get some bread into you. 99, goody goody. One more. Yeah, let's go. More. Oh, I see something there? No. I see some nettles. More nettles. Nest, where? Where's the nest? Apparently it's over here. It's on the floor or I'm on top of it. There it is. Feathers. Great. There's some nettles here too. Dead horsey. Oh, you about to go down, boy. You didn't see that? Oh crap. Shit. Are you kidding me? That hit him. Uh-oh. I'm missing. In the face. Let's go. No need to mercy kill. Anything here? And with dark, no. Potion, I guess, but that's it. How many arrows are we looking at? 22 left. I don't think I'll starve here. I see anyone else.
Mr. Bias, I needed this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. You didn't abandon, like me.
Our parents should have done... Oh, up there, okay. Is that Bianca? Bianca! No. Thank you. Why? Sorry, Bianca. Just... There we go. That's better. Mutilation. Let's get a shovel. Where's that barking? Here? No. My headphones backwards? They're backwards.
Get away, you beast!
What's going on? Bishop, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me.
Isn't that the butcher's? Look. Isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
Oh. Skill checks, let's go.
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing? What are you doing?
Came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
Do you know what happened to Teresa and the men? When I fled, the humans wanted to... They meant to violate her, God knows what else.
No, I don't know. What do I care? They probably raped her and killed her like all the others. Her misfortune. Right now, I've got to take care of myself.
How did you manage to get away?
How do you think? I ran.
Lend me that spade. I have to dig a grave. I'll find it.
What's it worth to you? I see you have a fine sword. I'll gladly trade you my spade for that. How did you come by it?
I'll stick it up your ass.
My father forged it for Sir Radford.
I don't want to fight him yet.
It's my duty to deliver it to him.
Go right ahead and dig that grave with your sword. See how that... And where will you dig it anyway? Here? You're not going to lay your parents an unhallowed grave.
Father said I wanted to be buried here, and I can't take it to St. James. God willing, later I can find a priest to consecrate the ground. I've interrupted you robbing the dead. Is that why you're so ill-tempered? You bastard.
And what of it? The butcher has no more need of corn. And now that I think of it, your sword would do me quite nicely as well. Will you hand it over without a fuss, or...
The only way you'll touch this sword is when I shove it in your guts.
So that's the way to... Jump it on the sword, huh? Well, this isn't the end, fucker!
I'm just gonna shoot him. Get the XP that way. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Okay, I have a new plan. Yeah, where'd he go? Oi! Where'd he go? No! Crap. Okay, did he drop a spade by any chance? I'll loot everything here. Where did the spade go? Oh, here it is. Mine. Okay, there's something else that I need to go get while I'm here. And it's over here, I believe. If I can remember it. I remember one of the treasures being here, so... Maybe like here? Or something? But yeah, here it is. It's the first treasure that I know that I can still remember.
I know this goblet. It belongs to Baron.
Baron?
Who knows? Maybe he managed to get away.
Yeah, I'll give it to Baron. What? Baron's cup. Yeah, let's go find my parents. Rip Bianca, she still has an arrow and... Oh, no. What's that digging up there? Aw. Give me that pretzel, Dad. Give me that pretzel, Mom. Holding that on me. Can I still sharpen my sword here? Is it... No, it's gone, though. They destroyed everything. Oh, I still need to lockpick the place. Where is it? Here. Lockpick easy. I can get there. Come on. I only have one lockpick. Shit. Oh, I thought it was gonna break. Sure. Everything else. Looks like it's been looted. Okay. You're gonna like it. Wants a big boy.
Some help.
Oh crap.
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want?
Zbyszek?
Who do you think they are?
Franciscan brothers? We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It's my father's sword.
You mean him?
Let's see if I can run away.
Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion. You really have
to. Kill him, Grunt! Aye! Bust him down!
Running. running, shooting. Well, I have to be fast on this one. Fast on the draw. Goodbye. Shit, I don't know where to go. Shit! He's unaffected by it. Fucking Terminator! No. Oh crap. Where do I go? Crap. I don't want to fucking face him, fight him. Oh, it's only you. I'm not gonna get killed by you. Gun. Need to go, go, go. Do I have anything? Why can't I? Oh, I'm in combat. Damn it. Can't use the bandage either. Let's see what I can do. Fighting stance, no. Agility. I got leveled up in it, but for some reason I can't use it. Speech, lowborn, no. Nothing else? Oh, here we go. Oh, I can't use the first aid either. Renegade Brand, no. Insomniac, maybe. Your energy falls more slowly. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah. Oh, for feck's sake, really? More to go. Fucking runt big boy. Runt the big boy. Big old runt. Runt-a-rooney. Jump, please. Your life depends on it. Giddy, giddy, giddy. Just run, just run, just run. Okay, they lost me. I'm gonna kill the others now. I'm not stuck here with you. You're stuck here with me. Where did they saw me? Oh yeah, that guy shooting at me. Let's go, let's go. This could have been how Henry did it, but he was a pussy. And I can't just leave. Where the fuck? How do they see me? It's all red. Okay, where is this other archer? I'm gonna go fuck him up. Where is he, huh? Where is he? There he is. It's two. CSGO, baby. Have to watch out for Runt as well. I got hit in the face! Damn it! Oh well, we took one out before Runt could finish us off.
Such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a convict. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fucker!
Get him! Get him, Robard! That's not what we were wearing. More nettles. Hey.